light on. Let me put you guys down for a minute. Okay, 1 second. I gotta put on my safety glasses because this laser is super scary bright. Plug in my lamp here. Otherwise, I can't see anything through these glasses. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Get you guys set up in the little stand here. Looking at that. Gonna do a quick preview of where it's going to burn. Looks good. And we'll click start. Okay. And I'm gonna take a little break. You guys go ahead and watch this for a while. And I'll be back. I'll be monitoring this on a webcam, so I should see when it's done. And I'll head back in here. Just gonna take a little break. So enjoy the show. Okay. So I've been monitoring this on a webcam. It's just about done. It looks a little warped. And that's probably due to... I don't know, I've done a number of prints using this little black mat, and they've come out okay. This one looks a little... like maybe the coin moved around while it was printing. Oh well, it's just for fun. It's just about done. And I'm gonna start getting the next image I want to do, which I just created on my other computer, so I just have to log into that. Let's see, this one, hope the coin doesn't move around while I'm doing it. Let's see, this one's just about done, doesn't even look like it's really printing on the coin anymore. So I'm going to go ahead and stop it. Let's have a look at this. Oh yeah. This coin definitely moved around a bit. He's all... it's like he's got a kink in his neck and his head's a little lopsided. Huh. This next one I'm going to do is a QR code, so I definitely don't want this moving around. I wonder if we're using some sort of tape. Like I said, I've done a number of prints and I haven't noticed them moving around like this one did. And I'm assuming that's why it's kind of distorted like that. Let me get some tape. Okay, so I'm going to flip the coin over. Let's center this up. Center. I'm going to put this here, right about there. I'll do an upload and a preview. Definitely have to shrink that down some. It's going off. We'll go a little bigger than that. And we'll do a preview here. I can do bigger than that. That should be good, but let's center it a little bit better. Yeah, it's going to be kind of a small print. Shouldn't take too long. Oops. Okay. Pause that. I don't know. I'm going to try to tape this down somewhat. And you know what? Forget about it. I'm just going to print it. Hope it prints out okay. So let's go ahead and start. Okay. Enjoy this. Hopefully when I'm done, I'll have a distorted tux on one side, and I'll have a QR code on the other side that links to my website. Again, this is kind of a small print here compared to the other side, so it shouldn't take too long. Enjoy this, and I'll be back.